Good day and namaste. Sunday morning services, starting a little early. Tried to start at 2. No, tried to start at 3, but it ends up always coming down to an extra hour. I don't know where that comes from, but it just is. So right now I'm going to go pop all my links. Close the pages out. Sent that one at Wizard of Oz. Go to Torch and send it to Astral Hippie. I don't know if it's going to send or not. It sent, finally. Cool. So Astral Hippie on Twitter, Wizard of Oz on Twitter. My other one is So Deeply Shallow, sending that. No, it's Deeply Shallow Soul. No, So Deeply Shallow, yeah, that's the Twitter address, but Deeply Shallow Soul is my name there. Because there are some really hysterical kind of fucking balls to the wall kind of stuff on Twitter. And people that are funny, girls that are cute, whatever, but I don't want them on my page with integrity because it just messes everything up. I try to be serious through most of my life. Okay, so now here I go posting at my Change the Standard tuning back to 432. And I'm just going to close down that browser. And now I'm going to my Matthew Barbro Temple of Awareness page. And I'm going to close that down. And now I go to my Matthew Barbro page. And it just went down. See if anyone paid attention or wanted to see it. Vaughn Gordon, Andrew Scottney, Shannon Hodges, and two others. Woohoo! I'm going to like on that. Because I think liking my shit just sends out some other little message somewhere that Matthew likes this. And they look and say, hey, do I want to watch him play? I don't know. It makes me more nervous when people watch me play, but I think that's what I'm supposed to do in life. So, you know. Oh, yeah, one more page. My music mosaics. And close that down. Close this page down. Still not done with Twitter. I forgot one. My To Be Awareness. And that one went bye-bye. I can't believe how well my computer's working tonight. Something's wrong. Okay. There's still nobody in here, but someone will be watching this video one day. That's the way that works. There may actually be people in here, because people watch me all the time, and I can't see them or hear them. Hell yeah, suddenly it's all working. So people always like that I'm going to play, but when I actually post the link, no one ever likes on the link. It's like, yeah, I like the idea that he's playing. Go listen to it, watch it. I really do. It is demanding. You know, I think that it's not as demanding because I don't usually sing a lot or have words people have to pay attention to. Tell them what to do. But unless you fall asleep or you meditate, I guess it is demanding. It's a commitment because it kind of forces you to surrender when I play with my delays so much. You got this dual thing happening. Your right brain or your left brain is, your right brain gets really tired of the repetition. Your left brain's kind of okay with it. Your right brain wants something more, and that's what my lead playing's all about. And so I believe mixing the two is really good. I talk about this, I've said it in a couple videos already, that not these mixes, but when we get my professional mixes, right and left balance is important, depending on which dominant brain you are. You wanna have my lead and the playful, knowing that love is eternal, spirit is eternal, life is eternal side. Your right brain, normally you want that here in my lead, and your left brain, you want that here in rhythm. And that way, both of them will be entertained. So, what key could we start in? Guess I ended in A last night. No, I didn't. I played a couple encores last night. Sang some songs. Oh, shit. I gotta start my logic. Forgot about that. I got my other camera going. Thank you. Try to become one because the astral creature for too long. Now I'm trying to get in sync with my delay. Sometimes it's real easy, sometimes because I'm forcing a number. I dial up my delay to a particular time, and then I have to play in that time. Example, I'm going to play a chord. That chord's going to come back at 4.269 seconds. There it is. I gotta know that groove somehow. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
People. That was me trying to remember a song I wrote 22 years ago. I just put together a little piece of it on a short loop delay, and then I put that into my delay pedal, or not my delay pedal, I take the short loop, or I call it a short loop, it was a long loop, 3.5 seconds, and then I'll play like a 45 second chunk in rounds all through my loop station, so it keeps it it keeps it from sounding like a 3.5 second loop, because there's a whole lot of change. There's a minute worth of change going on. Subtle change. But I was playing it in a different key. I forget how that song goes, but I totally made it up and realized it was someone else's song. I do that sometimes. I usually take quite a while before I try to get into any singing. Someone asked for me to sing earlier. That was Sue. I'm sorry, but I don't usually sing at first. I have to figure out how to play guitar first, and then I can sing with ease and play guitar okay. But yeah, it always helps to practice first. But I didn't get to do that today. It's hard to do when you're networking and letting your fingers rest. So how's everyone doing? Anybody have anything to say? I have to switch cameras, actually. I gotta try to plug a camera up to my computer and download a couple files so I can record some more. I always shoot with a real camera, so I don't just rely on the recordings. Plus, I'm recording in Logic too. Hopefully, it says I am. Every time I want to download this camera, I have to find that friggin' cord. Put it somewhere else safe every time, and I can never fucking find it. Let's see, is this it? Yes, I found it. So, no one does have anything to say. We do have nice. I appreciate that, Shiro. You're nice too, I believe. Just for saying that, as a matter of fact. So are, like, any people that I actually know in here? Like, in my real life? Is there anybody out there? Take about a 10-minute break. So if you got anything entertaining to tell me, I'd like to hear it. Wow, that's it, huh? Dead air. Man. I was kind of feeling that way when I was playing, and then it was feeling like people wanted me to play other stuff. I pretend like I'm sensitive and hyper-empathic and can feel what people are going through sometimes while I'm playing. And I play according to that. had a relatively difficult day in some ways, trying to counsel like some addict person. And it's really great when I get in those kind of conversations. I can channel away. And I thought I said a lot of valuable stuff. So when I'm playing, the reason I don't usually sing or anything at first, I really just have to get in tune with what my musical expression is that day. So let's see these files here. I have to move them. All right, I'll move 2.5 hours worth of files. Is that cool with you guys? We'll call this what? Where's that folder? Mid-February. Is that what I'm going for? Sure, I'll put them in here. Bingo. So that's 13 gigs. That will give me, shit, 2 more hours. Almost 3 more hours. Really? 13 gigs? Yep, that's 3 full files. Wow. I'm super thirsty. How about you guys? Want a beverage? Wow, man, you're no fun anymore. Do I say man too much? Do I need to learn how to speak on camera? Sue, you are still here. Did you fall asleep or did you, are you doing laundry or something? You mad at me? Because I didn't sing yet? I didn't look down for a long time. I didn't even notice you wanted me to sing. Oh, wow, a new person. Hello, new person. Come on. I can't scroll my chat down. This thing is so sticky. Really, there's just like nobody here talking to me or nothing. I'm sad. I'm gonna play again in a second. I'm waiting for my camera to download a couple minutes worth of files so I can record more on my own terms. Sip myself some beverage and have some tobacco. Been playing for 2 hours. I'm just about warmed up. That's a message I'm leaving on my Facebook. So it is sad though, when out of 3,000 friends, no one shows up to watch me play. That's a cool looking dude. Oh, sorry, I shouldn't read my Facebook post while people are Watching me. That's impolite. So, fuck it. I'll go to my other Facebook page and see if someone's trying to message me. Saying, how do I get in? That's a cool picture. Sorry, I have to like on this picture. I know it's rude. It's rude chat host form. That is awesome. As a matter of fact, I might even. That's a tattoo! No, it's a picture. Jeez, it looks really cool though. Too bad you can't see it. Save image as? Can you? No, you can't drop pic files in the room, can you? What's up, Ricky Random? Can you drop pic files in these rooms? I guess I could try to see, huh? I've never seen a pic. I doubt it's possible. I'm downloading some video files to my camera right now. I mean, from my camera to my computer. So I can continue recording with my own personal cam. That's the pic I'm looking for. Yeah, that's a neat pic. But I doubt they'll let you drop pics in the room.